Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mixstar, and this is Pokemon Ruby, my Giflock challenge, which I'm going to be starting today. And then I'm going to see how far I can get. So, yeah, hopefully I can finish it. Really, hopefully. Because these challenges are kind of fun. The only one I've failed so far, which is gold and silver. Well, gold. Well, gold and silver basically the same game. But, yeah. I still need to, well, see how long this takes and see if it's actually warranted doing the others. But, I would like to. Yeah, my name. Lowercase. And as I say, I just love the fact that my name is 7 characters long. And that's what it takes. So, yeah. Let's go to a little route. Yeah, I'm ready. Let me go. Thank you. I'm in a truck. I'm being kidnapped. What's going on? It's stopping. Be good. Be kind to me. I don't want to be injured. Is it safe? Yes. Hey, Mom. How's it going? Yeah, we're in the route. Yeah. Fine, I gotta go to my room. We just got here. Okay. Gotta go see Dad. And yeah. The only game where the unpacking actually gets finished, unlike in Sun and Moon. Oh, Ultra Sun and Moon, depending on the game you play. Seriously, they never finish unpacking. Spin, 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 spin! Probably a minute out. Something like that, I don't know. Oh, Mom, what do you want now? This is my room, get out! Yeah. Fine, I gotta come downstairs. Sorry about the little skip. Phone call. Stupid phone. People ring for no reason. Seriously, that is not my dad. He's not a gym leader of Pedalburg City. That's May's dad. Let's go next door. Let's go see. Oh, hello. Yes. Yes. Oh, she's upstairs. Okay. Hope you don't mind that a guy is going into your daughter's room unsupervised, okay? Are you okay with it? I won't be responsible. Especially what happens if anything does happen. Okay, I'm going now. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I'm from next door, I just moved in. Bye. Could have been more polite. Well, then again, I didn't read it. Ooh. Oh, the professor's being chased by Poochyena. This time I need to make sure I pick the right one. Because I need Surf, and I did tap him, but he can't learn Surf. He can't learn Surf. He's the only one who can. So, Mudkip. Mudkip, Mudkip, Mudkip. Hey, Poochie. Tackle it! There we go. Get down. Yeah. Now, where's my reward? I just saved you from that Poochyena. Come here. There you give me a Pokemon I just picked out myself. No, I don't give my Pokemon nicknames. I don't see a point in it. And I'll go see May. Yeah. Then I should rest at home. But nah, I don't need to. Poochyena did nothing to me. Oh, come on! I'm 5 levels higher! Oh, no. I'm 3 levels higher. Okay, right. Do nothing to me. And I'm level 6. I learned Mudslap. So I'll heal up. Hey Joy. I'm just here to heal. Okay. Thank you. Let's go. Route 103. Come on. I'm just here to fight May, that's it. Don't need to run into me, Poochie. And now the Poochie's down. Bye, Poochie. There we go. Hey, May. What are you doing? Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay, May, what have you got? You got a Treecko! That's what I picked last time, but I couldn't use it. You pound me. I tackle you. That's fair, right? Tackle is stronger than pound. And I'm level 7. Whew. Hey. Okay. I beat you, now go back home. Could have brought me with you. Fine, I'll just walk behind you. Happy. You know what? Just... Seriously? You could bring me back. Do some fast travel. Wait, what am I doing in my house? No, it's not there. To Professor Birch. He's got what I want. Look at it. Yeah, got Pokedex. Now what, mate? Give me Pokeballs, I ain't gonna use them! I'm gonna sell them as soon as I can. So, let's go. Oh, Mom, what is it? Yeah. Running shoes! Yay! I can run now! Press B. Okay. Now press B. Now. Okay, bye Mom! Now, run! Run! Ah, come on! I'm having fun running! Wurmple, go away! Go away, little Wurmple! No one wants to see you! The ball's on fire and you got killed it 3 times! What does that say about you, Mudkip? Time to heal. Yeah. I'm back. Hadn't been that long. Yeah, I saw one Pokemon. Okay. Thanks, Nurse Joy. See you again. Run! To the Pokemart. It's time to sell. And to sell all of these. Okay, bye bye Pokeballs. And I shall buy these. Put 10 of them. Okay, I'm done. Okay, let's go. Let's run. You find me? Nope. Hey! Battle! Finally, after all this time. Youngster. Tackle! It's a battle of the tackles. And now you throw a tail whip into it. Having fun with the battle of the tackles. And one more should do it. But then the growl might not. Hooray! Let's go. How about you? Can you fight me? Hooray! Hooray for battles! Hooray! Tackle it! Mudkip, do not miss the tackle! You can miss the tackle all you want, Wurmple. You, Mudkip, no. No missing tackles for you. Almost level 9. Gonna go to level 9 after this Wurmple. Bye bye, Wurmple. Bye bye, Wurmple. Do you fight me? No, you don't. Rots. Little tiny rots. I'm at level 9. You're at level 4. Sucks to be you. Bite me! Okay. Youngster. Tackle! Mudkip, don't miss! It doesn't look good on your resume. That works. Come on, could be level 10. It's Halo. Level 3. Could kill that. There we go. Just tackle it. And wait. Tackle. Should I've used more guns, shouldn't I? I'll use it from now on. Hopefully it makes the barrels quicker. There we go. Potion! Run! Time to heal. Ding dong, ding dong. There. Now let's go. What? Seriously, I gotta check the gym. Just like in Pewter City. Okay, fine, I'll go see the gym. Go see my dad. Okay. Then again, he's not here. He's running late. There's Wallace. Oh, Wally. Okay. Yeah, give me stuff. Why do I have to go with you? Why? Aren't you big enough to catch your own Pokemon? On your own? Okay, you found this. Found the ropes. Now what you gonna do? You missed. You are trying to catch it at this. Oh, come on. Oh, you caught it. You happy now? Okay, now let's go back. Okay, you go for your own journey. There you go. Man, there, finally, let me go. I can leave. Hooray! Run. You fight me? No, you don't. Fight me! You have to. Me little two. Yeah, water's not gonna do good against Cedar. Grass resists water. No reason, just hiding. Thank you. Five. What was all that for? Defense, 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 defense. I. Yeah, you lose. Hello. Okay, now I can use water gun. Focus energy. How much does this do? It's a one-hit wonder. Real crit. Okay. Victory mine. Okay, let's go. You fight me. No. I want the boat. Give me the boat. Who's this boat? Get out. Wait. No guy in here. On that boat. Where are you? Fine, you don't fight me. Give me these berries. Let me be a garden thief. Berries. Ah, hooray! One more fight before I leave. I'm going to the forest. Level 7. I'm level 11. I've got this. Oh, you're faster than me, turn 4. Level 12. I'm wondering, am I going to be getting a marsh stomp before I even go up against the next gym leader? The first gym leader? Come on! I want to get this hidden item. What again? And just tackle. Doing it. There we go. Give me the aim. Now have a push. You won't fight me, right? No. Come on. Mine. Gonna sell it for cash, but still mine. Okay, let's go. Ah! Don't run into me, wild Pokemon. I'm not in the mood. What again? And there we go. Hey, bug catcher. What have you got? Bug catcher, 6 bugs. Arm poles. They're all level 3. There we go. That's three down. Three more to go. There we go. Okay. Oh. Shoo me. Tackle it. That's all. No, don't do that. Credit. Okay, didn't need the credit. He didn't do a lot much damage last time. Paralyze heal. Yeah, I just fought one. Down there. Coward! A grown man hiding behind a child. Yeah, that's great. What again? It's over. Yeah, I beat Team Magma by one member. Now, go, run away. Scat. Yeah. You give me a great ball. This early in the game. Okay then. And now you run away. Is everyone a coward in this forest? Oh, hidden item. Wait me. Okay. Just end it. End your excuse. Your miserable life. Pokeball. I ain't gonna use it. I'm just gonna sell it for cash. Hey, bug catcher. Buy me. Ningala. Bye bye Ningala. So water is super effective against bug. Fever. Okay. You got anything? TM9. Okay. Carry Berry. And what's wrong? Too far. There we go. Give me more orange berries. I got something from here, don't I? Ah, get the watering can. Oh, yeah. That's the watering can. Anything else? From here. Okay. How about you? Anything? Hooray, berries! Okay. Thank you. What's back here? Women! No, I didn't want to tackle. Oh well. Dead now. That's right, buns. Potion! Come on, just let me out the grass. Ziggy. Water again. One hit wonder. Level 14. Let's go. There you go. Oh, hello, Missy. It's fight time. Tackle. Tackle it. Crit. Great time for a crit. Oh, I did just look on screen, and now you're fighting me. Yeah, just tackled the low tag. No dad. Dad to dad. Let's go. Okay. Oh, double battle. The 2-on-1. Oh! Seriously? Because I only have one Pokemon, I cannot compete in the double battle. Okay. I thought it would have been a 2-on-1 thing. Not a... You only have one Pokemon, you can't battle us. I didn't think they would actually say that. Yeah. Why am I yawning? And why won't you hit? It's just simple. Just you, run into that. Just run and hit it. That's all you have to do with that goal. Just run and hit it. That's being flashy. So... yeah. I'm not level 15 yet. Could have come to level 15. Okay, I'll take these berries. But do you have anything? Anything for me? Ah, you share berries! Hooray! One berry? I'm gonna give me all! Okay, now I'm here. And... yeah. This is where I'm going to end episode 1. Got to the 4th city, town, whatever. And next episode, going to get our first gym badge. Ah, wrong buttons. So look forward to it. So if you liked it, hit the like button, and I will see you next time. Bye.